Hi everyone, this is Sammy. Today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful ribbon barrette. So let's get started. And to make this flower, you're going to need a ruler, scissors, a hot glue gun, any type of ribbon, and some beads. You could use any type of ribbon. You could use velvet ribbon or any of the ribbons that you can purchase. To make this one, I use this ribbon. And I bought that at the dollar store. And today I'm going to use this pink ribbon. And I'm going to cut some pieces approximately 1.5 inches. So I'm just going to fold it a bit longer than that. And then I'll just cut them all out at once. And then I'm just going to curve one end. Like that. And then I've gone ahead and I've cut some shorter ones, and these are about 1 inch. And I have a candle here that's burning. So I'm going to take the first petal and I'm going to fold it in half. Like that. So now from the front, I'm going to make one little crease on that side and another little crease on the other side. So there's what that looks like. So then I'll just come over to my candle and heat it up and then pinch it. And that will melt the ribbon and it'll hold the petal together. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to make all of these petals. Okay, I've gone ahead and prepared all my sections, and I laid them down, and that way I knew exactly how many I needed. So I'm ready to start gluing them together. And I'm going to make sure that I have all the folds up. So I'm going to pick up the first one and put some glue on it, and then attach that one, like that. And then I'm just going to keep doing that. Keep the glue a bit to the back so that it doesn't seep out to the front. Okay, let those cool while I do this section. Now that this one has cooled, I'm just going to put some glue and glue those together. Like that. And now the small one. Like that. And I have a small piece of fabric here. And I'm going to fold it to find the center. The center is here. Place my large one, and then I'll place the small one on top, like that. I'm going to tuck these in on each side, like that. Now I'm going to glue some beads in the center, so I'm just going to put a puddle of glue here. And then I'm just going to drop some beads. Like that. I have a barrette. And another piece of fabric. I'm going to glue this to my barrette. And center this down. Like that. And I'm going to glue that on the center. Like that. And there you go. There you have a lovely hair barrette that's great for any special occasion. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.